Dr. Chin Teng, or C.T. Lin, Provost, Chair Professor of Electrical and Computer Engineering, and Director of Brain Research Center, National Chiao Tung University, Taiwan. Dr. C.T. Lin received his bachelor's degree from Taiwan's National Chiao Tung University in 1986 before arriving at Purdue. He received his MSW in 1989 and his PhD in 1992. He is currently the Provost, Chair Professor of Electrical and Computer Engineering, and Director of the Brain Research Center at National Chiao Tung University. Dr. Lin was named an IEEE Fellow in 2005 for his contributions to biologically inspired information systems. In 2011, he began serving as the Editor-in-Chief of the IEEE Transactions on Fuzzy Systems. He has won the Outstanding Research Award from Taiwan's National Science Council from 1997 to the present. The main axis in Dr. Lin's research career has been the pursuit of biologically inspired intelligent systems, including algorithm development and system design. The research range takes him from basic circuitry level through the signal and information level to the system level and is generated and developed from both the biological and engineering points of view. The short-term target is to develop the brain-machine interface, and the long-term goal is to build a device with a brain-like intelligent system. He has published more than 120 journal papers in the areas of neural networks, fuzzy systems, multimedia hardware/software, and cognitive neuroengineering, including more than 80 IEEE journal papers. Dr. Lin, on behalf of the faculty, I'm pleased to present you with the Outstanding Electrical and Computer Engineer Award. Congratulations.
It's my great pleasure to be here, and actually I'm quite nervous here, since actually last time when I stood in front of people 20 years ago in Purdue, I was receiving, having my oral exam of a PhD, and I spent 3 hours to pass the exam. Yeah, so many thanks to the head and the faculty of the School of ECE for giving this opportunity to be here to attend this splendid occasion. It's my great pleasure also to meet so many outstanding engineering and researchers for all came from Purdue University. I pursued my master's PhD degree in Purdue University around 20 years ago, and my career in ECE education and research is built on the strong foundations Purdue provided me. Especially, I would like to thank my former PhD advisor, Professor Joe Lee. He cannot be here tonight due to he has a conference in San Francisco. Professor Lee has not only guided me to pursue the truths of science, but also prepared me with the ability to explore in brand new areas of the computer intelligence. So until now, I still treasure his guidance and his help very much. Especially Professor Joyce Lee is not only my academic mentors. Professor Joyce Lee and his wife, Pei-Lin, is also my life mentors. It scared me a lot when I was in Purdue, especially when I was first time be here from my hometown, Taiwan, 25 years ago. So here I would like to thank Pei-Lin very much. Okay. Especially, I would like to express my gratitude to Professor Chen Lin Chen, Chen Qinlin, Professor, for always treating me with his generosity. I remember one time I have some disagreement on the research topic with my advisor, but it's so lucky that Professor Chen stood at my side and support me. That gave me a lot of confidence. So here I would like to thank Professor Chen and his wife, Josephine. Yeah, thanks, Professor Chen. Since 5 years ago, I was so lucky to serve, having served on the Provost of the National Chiao Tung University of Taiwan, according to the it's a academic ranking of World University this year. the NCTU, the, our university, was ranked the top 14 in the area of ECE. So yeah, so I think I would like to bring more experience of Purdue University and especially the school ECE to our university, and also I would like to promote more students and faculty exchanges. And also, since our university is just beside the Hsinchu base, a science-based research park, the so-called Silicon Valley of Taiwan, so we have many alumni work as the high, top-level managers in the high-tech companies, the science park. So I also would like to encourage more in the corporations of the high-tech company in Taiwan and the Purdue University through NCTU. Okay, if I am acknowledged by some of achievements in the electrical and computer engineering research areas, the credit is dedicated to the Purdue University, to the school ECE, and to Professor George Lee, and to the faculty of ECE who assisted me. For example, I saw Professor Zade is here, and Professor Fukunaga is here. I took their courses and gave me a lot of help. And also, I would like to appreciate my family, especially my wife, Julia. He gave me a lot of support without any complaints. Okay, thank you very much. Thanks a lot.